The Overgrown Remnants. This is going to be a big one. 163 possible chits. Don't know how well my key store is holding up. My keister! My poor little keister! Okay, starting off at a pretty good... How do I get out of here? I'm just trapped. Not good. Okay, keys. I'll come back to you once I know which keys I need. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, that's fine. Pow! Pow? Pow? Pow. Pow. I saw that there were things behind you. Why can't I smash them? Do I need... Oh, why does it work sometimes? God dang it! That's so many I've missed you guys because of bullshit reasons. Like, I was doing it real good, I thought. That's terrible. That's just a bad implementation. Okay, blue keys. Blue keys. I guess I'll pick up these guys. Let's just pick up all the 35s. Okay, we can't yet. But we have so many red keys now. I don't even know where I got all these red keys from. Not that I'm complaining. I will take keys however they choose to appear in my inventory. Anything cool back here? Yeah, a little bit. Not much. Okay, we can't get up there through here. Well, let's just go left for now. There were at least three reppers, I think, on this level. How does one prove existence? Indeed. That's a good question. And one I do not know the answer to. Oh, whoa. This is gonna get gnarly. Real fast. Hey, I got most of them. Good enough for me! Ha! Apparently not good enough for me. Come back. Baby, come back! Yeah, made it appear. Cool. The cool side of the pillow. Any reppers I'm missing? Or any guys need a fixin' I'm missing? The answer is almost certainly yes. Is that you? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna follow you. Yeah, that worked out well. And you get fixed. I don't know that I'm actually going to fix 15. That's a lot more. I don't know. 15 might be as many as there are, quite frankly. Can't make it that high. That's fine. We'll go on and explore on our own. Okay, or we'll go on and explore on our own this way. Yeah, that worked out. That worked out a lot better. Okay, what's more? What ho, you... Oh, you blocky little blockerson. That didn't do so hot. Yeah, everyone needs a little boost every now and then. Fall to your demise! Woo! Excellent, excellent! Everything is coming up Millhouse, kind of. One will never retain corrupted code. Thinkers are always needed. That's true. That's true. Should always fix that code. But who is the thinker in this wild error? What do you say? Nothing lasts forever. Yeah, thanks, Capitan Obviosio. What do? You just block the way like a jerk? Oh, not quite. Do you swap places or do you move along with your lives? Move along with your lives. I like it. Don't kill me. You're gonna come back. Baby, come back. That's what I want you to do, is come back. Perfect. I'm trapped now. Dang it. Excellent, okay. I'm gonna hang out on this guy for these three. Poof. And once more, Miss Swan. And... we're gonna go back one, and then we're gonna come forward one with this guy, because I want to. Blink, poof, okay, and we're here. Oh, a key! This is the first time we found a key in a wild in a long time. I wanna smash you! I smash you and break you! That did nothing, okay. Too bad it was a red key, not something more useful. Well, I appreciate you putting that guy right there, though. That's, remarkably nicer of you than you typically are. We'll burn one of the red keys, because we're nearing the end of the game, and I feel like we can afford it. Error! Although this is probably just gonna loop around. I'm curious. Okay, I'm not curious anymore. Once you got the moving things involved, I'm like, that sounds more like work than fun. I will, come back to you if I have to. But for now, I'm really, like, because this is the penultimate level, I'm really just hyper curious to see the last level. What do we got? The overgrown remnants. And now we have the undergrown something. The ruins. Just the straight up ruins. Please be the actual last level, because I'm burning with curiosity. But there's so many keys! Like, oh man, there's so many keys I didn't get from leveling up. Oh, is this just gonna be a sequence of gates? Is that all this is gonna be? Because that'll suck. Suck like my gameplay. Okay. I don't know how fast you guys are behaving. I'm just gonna stay on here, I guess? No, I'm gonna drop down. I'm gonna have to drop down on that button, aren't I? What do, button? You move that guy. No, I didn't. Didn't actually want to do that. That's what I wanted to do, okay. And then I guess I'll move you. I'll run along here. Coolio. Huh. Huh. Hoo-ha! Ah! Hoo-ha! Yes, okay, made that jump. Because we're so pro. Does that guy just oscillate between the two far extremes? He does, looks like. Oh no, he's right below us. Ah! That's fine, we can just jump this way. Walk this way! Me. Taunting me. We have navigated it successfully, and I don't think I missed anything. I'm sure I did. Or I'd be unsurprised to learn if I did. But I didn't see anything. Which way am I going? This way. Okay. I seemed a little backwards for a second. Oh! I thought I could land on time. I could not. Oh! This is intense! Come on, get out of there! We're up and move, aren't we? Nope, okay. Okay. Checkpoint! Thank you. Hoo-ha, hoo-ha. No! It's fine. Ah, oh, there's another. Oh, this is gonna be harder than even before. Okay, we've made it through here. Just run. Okay, made it. And now I get to climb it. Great. Friggin' exactly what I wanted to have happen. You know, you're so smart. Ah! Is this what I want? This is what I want. It's fine. Cool. Woohoo, that was tense. This is good, though. I like this kind of thing. Quite a bit. Where am I going? Not there is the answer. Come back. I need to be one more level. Thank you. Ugh, bollocks. Bollocks! That's completely my fault. Oh, that was my hastiness. My haste-iness. I thought I was on the right parallax. Can I go back one more? Okay, back one more is the answer the whole time. Phew. I wonder if it's my poncho that gives me this power. Unprecedented power. Ah. Okay, you're there. I see you. Ouchie. Oh, don't fall off. No! Oh, come on, come on. Just fall, that's fine. Oh, I hit the wrong one. Oh, why would you put me back here? Into the glitch zone again. You piece of crap. You're terrible. And you should feel terrible. Why? Why doesn't it spawn me? Because I didn't touch the ground? Is that the problem? Okay, I'm touching the ground. I'm touching the ground. Are you happy? Oh, come on. Come on. This is the flawedest piece of crap ever. Why am I getting so salty? Partly because I don't think it's unwarranted, quite frankly. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, I didn't go anywhere. Okay. Okay, stay here. Actually, that's not what I wanted at all, is it? It's fine. Woo! Hoo-wee! And a hoo! And a hoo! And a hua! Stay here. Don't know why. Ow! This spawning is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A-N-A- Okay, we're here. Seems good to me. Ah, I missed. Bollocks. Okay. Okay, it's fine. And twice, and we're through. Lovely. As frustrating as that respawn crap is, still one of the more enjoyable moments of this game, I think. It's just a good puzzle, just a well-designed. Okay, come on. Don't be like that. I praised you like I should in the beginning, and you have let me down. What's back there? Why would I go back there? I don't know. Oh, I know why. Oh, I see now. I see it. Here we are. Motherboard. Let's continue right. Oh, I want to see what's over here. I'm curious. A wall! Beautiful. Thanks for rewarding my curiosity, game. Activate! Will I moonwalk in place or something? Into the light. Open the pod bay doors, Hal. More level or more story? Okay, more level. Oh, lordy. This is gonna be hard. Oh, jeez. Where are you going? Okay. Ah! No! The trick is dealing with those reverse ones. I don't know what the strategy is for that. Oh, oops. Ah! I'm losing track of everything. You guys need to get on my level. There we go. Get on my level. And you're back here. That's good. That's good. Okay. Can I move forward one? Okay, I can. Good. Good, 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 good. So I'm afraid I couldn't for a second. Move forward into me. Yeah, that's what I want. Okay. Now, where do you go? I'm gonna wait. Okay, no, I'm not. You're about to go away. Yeah. I can't get up there. What am I missing? Oh! I need to get these blocks. Back one, I think. Let's try it. Okay, that worked out well. That worked out well. We're up in a cave, that's good. This seems like progress. Very hard to tell. Okay, maybe it's not progress. Okay, this seems more like progress. Yes, yes! Where are you going? Going to the back? It's fine, I can dig it in the back. I know I can't, I changed my mind. Okay, I gotta get around this somehow. I guess I gotta go all the way to the back. Okay, I'll ride you all the way back. No reason not to wait for it to go back at least once. Okay, and once more, Ms. Swan. Excellent, we're back here. I believe this is what I want. Get on my level, thank you. Which way are you going? Aha, of course. Let's just fast forward through this. I'm gonna show you the successful run in a fast-forwarded manner, because this is gonna take several attempts, I suspect. Okay, made it up there. But I suspect that's not the end of anything. An elevator! Or so it would appear. Yep, let's do this thing. Is there gonna be a boss fight? I don't know if I want that or not. I just want a big reveal where the king of junk betrays me with his army of poop. I'm still baffled by how many keys there are in this game. Definitely rather have too many keys than too few. But still, so many. This is the power. No, my god, you're really here. The creator! This is just like Adventure Time. It's you! I am sorry. I am so sorry, my son. For everything I did, I don't deserve forgiveness. I don't have much time, but I'll try to tell you everything I can. It was me. It was all me. Centuries ago, it was I that unleashed the calamity and destroyed the world as we knew it. Is that a long beard on him? I can't tell. It was supposed to make the world a better place, but something went wrong. This machine has kept me alive all these years so that one day I could reverse my mistakes. However, it's only temporary. When you were built, your memory was wiped. How could I have remembered before it was built? But know this. You are my son. My real son. After the calamity, I couldn't let you disappear with all the others, so I had to change you, and in so doing, I made you a part of my terrible mistake. Oh god. You are no longer human, but I did make you special. You have something none of the others have. If you say Poncho, I'm gonna slap you. You have my heart. Okay, that's pretty special. I had to find a way to keep us both alive while I tried to create a new machine, one that would save us all. Why'd you wipe my memory? Like, I'm not your son if I don't have your memories. It was the only way, and now I'm going to give you a choice. My heart is the key to everything. Give it to me, and I can release myself from this machine and reverse the calamity, but I will die. Oh, game. But without it, you will die. How are you alive without it, then? If there was another way, I'm so sorry. So, he's alive without a heart, but he can't keep me alive without a heart? Let me live to finish my machine, and I can save the old world, or you can live and survive in this new world without humanity. This new world hasn't been too terrible, quite frankly. I don't have the right to take the heart from you. The choice is yours. That is very true. That's how friggin' The Last of Us should have ended. With a choice. Give the Maker his heart. Oh, game. This is exactly the sort of, this is bittersweet, because this is exactly the sort of heart-wrenching decision I hoped this game would have, this sort of twist. But I don't like the pain either. Oh, we're gonna go with yes. We're gonna go with yes. We're the savior of humanity and friggin' blah. You better fix it, Dad. This better not be an empty promise. That does not look like a real heart to me. Figure out a way to make me live without a heart, you piece of crap. I'm sorry, my son. I have my freedom, and I can save everything now. I'm still alive, I'm slowly dying. But I never wanted this. When you were born, I never thought this would be how it would all ended. For everything I did, I don't deserve forgiveness. Maybe this is my punishment. I just wish that we could have spent more time together. You will always be remembered for what you did for this world. Are there any other humans? Ah, man. I love you. A robot does his duty, I guess. Did the solar ray bring me- Oh! It turned the robots back into humans. And then killed them. I think this is just showing the passage of time. People returned, they regained their humanity somehow, and then died naturally, as everyone does. Yeah, the vines are growing. Sorry I'm not talking a whole lot. This is really sad. This is really sad. Okay. On the whole, this was a very well-made game, though. Gameplay-wise. Speaking purely mechanically. I really liked the beginning and the end. The middle, obviously, as you saw, there were a couple of things that I found a little more frustrating than ideal, but nothing that ruined the game at all. That last level I thought was really, really good. I really liked the puzzles in that last level, or the timing jumping kind of stuff. That was pretty cool, because it's clear what you're doing, it's clear what you need to do, and it's still tricky, I think. And that's kind of the problem in the middle. The things were tricky, but it wasn't always clear how to deal with them, so it's just more confusing. And obviously a big percentage of that is on me not being able to hack it or whatever, but from my selfish perspective, I would have liked him to have been a little more clear, like especially the underwater stuff. But yeah, and then story wise I don't know if the game, I don't know that, the game had a super strong story. Just like the end was just a really sad thing, and I feel like it was a little cheesy, but it still hit with me, so I don't know if I'm just in a weird mindset or if it is mixed well or what, but I don't know. On the whole, this is a terribly underrated gem of a game, I would say. I think more people should play this game. I haven't heard a lot about it. It's been on my wish list for a while, but nobody I know has even talked about it, so I will try and sound the trumpet and get more people playing this game, because it's really good. It's really short, I guess. Maybe that's part of the problem, but I like them this length. I thought this was a very good length for a game. It took me about 2 hours to beat. Obviously, a little less than you guys saw because of fast-forwarding, but this recording session was about 2 hours long, and I played the whole game. I'm curious now if I can go through and just choose the other ending, or if I have to replay how much. I don't know. I'm curious what you guys think about my decision. What do you think about how I struggled and whatnot? So leave comments. I'm gonna go cry. Not really. I'm gonna go lay in a funk. Probably watch BoJack Horseman, because that's an uplifting show, right? Whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Signature catchphrase.